What's up, guys? It's KingDaddyDMAC, and welcome to the very first episode of No Man's Sky. That's a brand new game, just came out. Highly anticipated. Very cool. Initialize. Hold down E. So, this game, survival, I guess? It's supposed to have unlimited procedural generated worlds, planets, all sorts of crazy stuff. Listen, robot voice talking to me. So, very cool. Oh, my shields. Very cool. So, you guys are gonna have to let me know if you want to see more of this game. Alright, got you, robot thing. Be quiet. I know very... Oh, lordy. Alright, let's just wait for this to finish. Oh, spaceship!
Multi-tool and mining laser attachment.
Oh, baby. Look at that multi-tool.
User initialization sequence complete.
Nice! I think we beat the first level already. Look at that. We're just killing it. Absolutely killing it. Alright, can I move? Can I do stuff? Nice! So we got a little spaceship there. Very cool. It looks like we crash-landed onto this world. But anyways, I was trying to say, you guys are going to have to let me know, based on thumbs up, if you want to see more of this. This is my first impressions and possibly episode one of this series. So very, very cool. I know little to nothing about it. I saw that this was highly anticipated, and I thought, you know what? I better hop on it and see what's up. So it's pretty cool. Graphics, a little cartoony, not too bad. I have, because I got it like an hour before the release. It looks like I get some type of bonus points that I can redeem. Interact, ooh, distress beacon. Reality seems to unfold. Wow, cool. So it's red orb, large, too bright. Accept guidance. Or explore freely. Let's accept guidance. Man, you don't talk to me, game? I gotta read everything? Alright, very cool. Whatever. I've redeemed the items. Cool. Our spaceship, what's up with you? Cool. Interact. Oh, nice! So, critically damaged. Huh. User advised that plutonium is required to recharge the thruster. Launch procedures require sufficient fuel levels before activation. So, W to take off, space in flight boost. Okay, this technology is critically damaged. We have to get those sheets. Do we have to get... It says 1 of 4. Does that mean 4 of those sheets are 4 different things? Okay, how do I get out? Press tab. Going to inventory. All right, my inventory. Awesome. So I got to get sheets. This repairs the boosters. We need zinc. Man, I'm not going to even try and pronounce some of those things. Interesting. Okay. Wow, so there's a lot of different stuff, and it looks like we got to just buy a lot. Ooh, exosuit. Wow, so there's a lot of stuff here. Starship, multi-tool. Can I go to that? So we got a scanner on there. It looks like we can upgrade. But we need carbon. And this we need iron. Okay. Cool. How do I get out of my ship? I've had enough of you ship. So we got the right there. Leave planet, repair thrusters, repair pulse engine, repair. Alright, great. And there's... By pressing escape is my thing. Cool. So let me get out. Let me. There we go. Hold the. Sweet. What are you? Restore point. Nice. Is that what that was? Okay. I can't go into third person. Shift will sprint. Awesome. Ooh, gather rocks. Oh, there's carbon. Okay. Do I hold that? Gather iron from. How do I get you? Isotope. Ooh, okay. Nice! And I can shoot it with my gun. Alright, starting to make sense. I hold down spacebar, I can float up in the air. Cool.
Hostiles approaching.
Oh crap, I probably shouldn't have done that, huh? Oh no, no, no! I don't think I was supposed to shoot those things. No, overheat, run! 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 Oh no, debris, pick up! Okay, the little red arrows are those things. Oh god, this is not good. Am I too tired now? I can't sprint. Okay, I see that little bar going up, and that means I can sprint more! Sentinel steep. Holy crap. Deactivated. Alright, cool. Sweet iron! Was that bad that overheats? Okay, that just means when it overheats, I can't keep going. Alright, sweet! Wow, we got a lot of iron from that. Now, I don't know if we have weight in this game or what. Alright, teleport exoskeleton. So if I hit X, what did X do? Wow, so there's a lot of stuff I don't know about this game yet. But it's interesting, I just kind of want to run around today. And see what's up. Iron! Cool. 32% of mining beam. What the crap is that noise? What are you? Look at those little things. It's like a little doggy. Can I kill you? I want to eat you. I'm hungry. Did I get it? Did I kill it? Oh! Did I kill your little... Ow! Ow, that hurt. I'm sorry. I killed your wife. He's like, how dare you? How dare you? What the crap? I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You're weird looking, though. I didn't want you to be my pet. I'll fry you, too. Oh, you're running away because you're scared of me. I got this laser egg. The laser egg gets you. What the crap? All right, so can I do anything with this? I'm holding E on you. Can I right click, left click? Can I fry you up, make a hot dog? Oh, crap! I'm sorry! Oh, the alpha thing. Can I get trees? Oh, so like everything gives carbon, huh? Alright, stabilize for me. Awesome! Ooh, look at that thing up there. What is that? Alright, that percentage number is going down, so I'm sorry! I think our mining beam's almost dead, and I probably wasted it on dumb things. I want to eat you! Can I eat you? I don't know, guys. Hello, plant. Alright, so pretty cool. There's a lot of weird, different stuff. Extreme temperature. Oh, it's cold. Get back to my ship. Alright, so I'm going to take a moment to kind of look through my inventories and get a little bit acquainted. Alright, we got more carbon. We got tons of carbon. Our beam is almost dead. Alright, we got lots of iron. Let's try and head back to the ship. We have 4% of our laser beam. Ooh. Oxidite. Got you. Alright, that's just iron. Whoa, look at the cave in there. Our mining beam's almost dead, so where's my ship? I jumped off. Is that it right there? Okay, starship's right over that way. That's cool. So it's kind of like a waypoint. Let's go back to the ship. Let's see what's up. I think I can do stuff in the tab mode without having to be at my ship. arrive in 19. Oh, my life support powers are low. Are those things still mad at me? Are you still mad at me? Don't be mad at me still. Alright, let's see what we have over here. Ooh. Cargo. Nothing found. Wonderful. Alright, that does nothing. Damaged machinery. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. Phase beam laser cooldown. Times are significantly reduced. Operates automatically once constructed. Alright, and I just need to get a ton of stuff. So is that what this game's about? Gathering junk? Okay. So, did I get anything? We got no sheets. Pulse engine. We got one of two? One of four. Deflector shield. Alright, so let me read through some of this stuff, and we'll be right back. Alright guys, it's nighttime, I'm back in the ship, and I learned how to recharge my stuff. So basically, if I go into my inventory, I can choose the exosuit, which if I need to, some of the stuff I can recharge, some I can't. And some is just informational stuff, life support. Okay, so it needs isotope elements. Do I have enough? No, I don't have enough for that. Let's go to how do I exit this? Get out! Alright. Multi-tool. I recharge that, and that says that it just needs all those carbon stuff that we're getting. If I just hold down, it would charge it. I think we're out, though, of carbon. Okay, okay, okay. Man. So, pulse engine, we can't do any of that. Multi-tool, there's other stuff. This scanner thing. Oh, we used up all of our carbon. I had enough, but this is pretty cool. Locates, highlights nearby points of interest. Cool. And then this right here. Oh, we can do this. Why don't we do that? So enhancement and creature discovery system allows you to tag and identify planetary creatures to identify distant waypoints and alien construct. Wow. Constructions, that's cool. F to operate, right click to zoom. Okay, cool. Cool. Are we good? Everything good? Mining beam up to 70%. Get more carbon. Okay, we need more carbon. All right, cool. And we gotta stop wasting our laser on stuff that doesn't matter. Alright, pretty cool, pretty cool. Yes, we're getting tons of stuff. Overheat. Overheat's not good. No active technology in the multi-tool. Alright, other things, if I press C. Scanner critically damaged. Alright, and we should have enough carbon to repair it now. Alright, so let's go into tab. Let's go into the scanner. Sweet. And then we can also dismantle stuff to get everything back. Let's also charge up our mining beam carbon. Awesome! We're all recharged! Sweet! Now I know I have the stuff to redeem. I don't want to redeem it until I kind of know what's going on. I'm not sure if that gets wasted. Wow! Alright, so we're getting all of our aluminum. So we're kind of like planetary explorers, and we're just like abusing and stealing other planets' resources. Oh man, we're like what all the alien movies are about. Aliens trying to take over and steal our resources. Alright, so we got a whole bunch of that stuff. Cool. Get more carbon. I can write my name. It's like peeing in the snow. You can write your name in there. Alright, that was kind of weird. So, repair again. Can I repair my exosuit? Zinc, titanium. No, we don't have that stuff yet. Okay, right click gets out of there. That's cool. Mining laser, let's charge it again. Charge! Awesome. Ooh, modify. Install technology, multi-tool upgrades. How do I get that stuff? All right, iron plutonium. Okay.
Thermal protection falling.
Uh-oh, thermal protection falling. How do I get these things? Okay, I don't know. I don't know. I'm gonna continue to explore. Oxidite. It's the iron. Come on, die already. Cool. What else we got going on? All right, let's try and find some place cooler. I can see there's a little snowflake down on the left. That's probably not good. Ooh, plutonium. No, I just interact with that. Thank you. That's what we need for the ship. Those things. Plutonium. Isotope. Nice. What's this stuff? Oxidite. Iron. Thank you. Cool. So it looks like I just got to run around, gather this junk up, so we can repair our ship and get the heck out of Dodge. All right, so I'm gonna continue collecting for a little bit. Ooh. Weird looking plants. Is this one of the ones I just interact with? Yeah, I'm wasting my laser. Oh man, we're at only 25% thermal protection. How do I upgrade that? All right, let's get back to the ship. More carbon. Sweet. All right, so.
Life support power low.
Oh man, I'm gonna die soon. All right, let's get back to the ship. Oh man, I'm not feeling so hot. All right, where's the ship? Where's the ship? Oh, go! It's cold! Get in my ship! Oh. All right, we're doing better. Looks like I gotta sit in here at night. All right, so that's recharging up. We're doing okay. Let's see, what are your things? Exosuit, I need to repair this. All right, it got repaired. That's good, that's good. Life support. All right, carbon's pretty easy to get. This stuff, all right, so all this can charge. All right, we're charged there. All right, so our suit's good, 100%. That's all good. Let's look at our multi-tool. Let's recharge you up again. All right, cool. Scanner's good, that's good. No more technologies. Okay, so let me get some stuff done. We'll be back. All right, so it's starting to be daytime, and I'm taking a look through all this different stuff we have here, and it looks like pulse engines, we got 20 of 20 there, but we still need to get those sheets, and we need to get the elements, 200 elements, holy crud. So it's daytime now. Hopefully it's not cold anymore. Let's go back out. Is there anything else more here? Isotope. Cargo drop. Oh, nice. All right, what else is here? Oh, baby. Why did I not check this stuff first? Sweet. What else we got here? All right, so I'm getting the hang of this. We're getting iron, we're getting stuff. Let's go find something cool. Ooh, jetpack. What's down here? Ooh, can I just hop down? Nice! Oh, look at this spooky place.
Temperature levels stabilizing.
Oh, nice. Temperature levels stabilizing. This is good, this cave. More iron. Yeah, we don't care about iron. What's other stuff? Man, it's so weird exploring this. I feel like I'm really here. Ooh, what is that? Isotope, perfect. This is what we're looking for. Sweet. Oh man, we just got all the plutonium. So let's see, can we repair stuff? What is this? Combat focus weapon.
Technology installed.
Sweet, we got a new technology. I don't want to use my plutonium yet. Okay, so we got more stuff. Upgrading, moving up in the world. Ooh, F-scan stuff? No new discovery. Okay, so this is cool. That's how the scanner works, by pressing F. Oh, and we can zoom in and out with right-click. Cool. Alright, thermal protection is falling. How do I switch my gun? Will you take me back home? Please, will you take me home? Ooh, there's a torch. Okay, that's cool. Reload, change weapon mode, X. Alright, there we go. Mining beam, X. Stamina enhancement. Alright, let's get that. Can I do that again? Nope. Alright, so just grinding it out. Wow, look at this. It looks like we're underneath our airship. It's right up ahead there. Yeah, mad plutonium. Wait! Inventory full. Okay. Alright, so when I get full on inventory, which has been happening a lot to me, I can hit tab, and I believe you gotta be close enough to the ship. Okay, here we go. I can transfer this stuff to my starship. So we got tons of this. Alright, so that just moved everything to my starship. So we should be good on our inventory now. Alright, I think I want to try and kill one of these things. I bet you they get you good stuff. Let's try it. Let's try it. Alright. Should I? Oh man, I don't know. Yes! Alright, what do you give me? What do you give me? Interact, interact, gimme, 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 gimme. Nice! Zinc. Okay, cool. Is there anything more? Alright, we better get the heck out of here before those drones come. Oh lordy. They're coming, they're coming. Alright, they're deactivated. Alright, craft carbonite sheet into my inventory. So where the heck is that? I don't know how to craft it. I don't think I have everything required to craft it. Craft product in inventory slot. Oh, we can upgrade our beam now. Technology installed. Nice. All right, so we're back at the ship, and this took me forever to figure out, but we need these carbonite, like, little thingamajiggers for the ship. Let's see if we can find it. Yes, these. We need these, and it says to craft them, and it says you can craft them in inventory, but I really feel like they need to give more information about this or whatever, because it took me the longest time to figure it out. Finally, if you have an open slot in your inventory, right there, eat a craft product. All right, carbonite sheet. Man, oh man, finally. Now, can I stack these? See, that's kind of annoying. It seems like you should be able to. All right, can we transfer? All right, let's craft another. Can I craft another one? Eat a craft. Carbonite sheet. All right, cool. Transfer. Why do these things not stack? It's quite annoying. So as you can see, I got a lot of stuff. All right, let's discard this. That gives me a free slot. E, carbonite sheet. All right, finally. Now please tell me I can do this now. Yes. All right, now energy, plutonium. Oh my goodness, so much better. Okay, now we need two more carbonite sheets. Oh, but we don't have that. Oh man. So we need to find that other junk. Let's go looking. All right, this is cool. It's finally telling me when I do a scan, if I hold down C, it'll show me like where different materials are. And this is what we're looking for. Arrive at deposit, 6 minutes, good Lord. Oh my goodness, I think this is what we've been looking for, maybe. Oh no, all right, what do we need to replace inventory? Okay, what can we drop? Yes.
Hostiles approaching.
Oh crap, all right, no. So what do we get from these guys? What do you guys have? New technology discovered. Sweet. Grenade. Awesome. All right. So how are we looking? Starship. Pulse engines. 119. We're almost there. Weird. Look at this place that I found. What? So I can destroy this to get platinum? I don't know if I have space for that in my inventory. Let's see. Platinum. Yeah. All right, let's go ahead. Let's destroy this stuff. Right, like that? No? Yeah! Sweet! Uh-oh, drone's coming after me. All right, so let's quickly transfer the platinum over, I guess. This is like the drone's home. You want to go home, don't you? Ha ha ha. We get tons of that stuff. Ooh, look at all these goodies. Alright, where are those dumb drones? Come at me, bro. Come at me. Are they coming? Nope.
Hostiles approaching.
Yeah.
Sentinel drones activated.
Alright, what do we got? Dumb inventory full. Alright, we good? Let's transfer the stuff once again over. Where is it? Titanium? Alright, what do we get? Alright, another one of those modules. Is it the same dang thing? Alright, what's this one? A computer part. I just don't have enough space for all this. I don't know. Like, I don't want to dump out something I need. I think I have way too much plutonium. Plutonium. Yeah, I think I have way more than I need. So, why don't we... Oh, starship out of range. Dumb starship. All right, what do we get? Save point. Sweet. Man. All right, what do we get here? Atlas required. Okay, so this is like a fueling station, I think. So why don't we hold off on that? Let's just hurry up and get this last little bit of junk. How long? 3 minutes. God. Why do you take so long? All right, we'll get there. All right, we finally are close to this deposit. Can we do this now? So we got that. We just need the carbonite sheets. Got it. Thank you. All right. Collect thaumium to charge your pulse engine. Alright, we've got that on our exosuit. Can this be transferred? Are we too far? Oh, thank you, God.
Technology
Oh, baby.
Objective complete.
Sweet. All right, now I think we just need to get back to our ship, which is only 6 minutes away. We got this. Oh, baby, now that we have our mission complete, almost back at that starship. Well, so far, this has just been hunting and gathering. I hope this whole game is not just that. But we shall say. Oh, my God. Okay, now what do I do? Take off. Oh, man, how do you do this again? All right, can we charge this? Yes, go ahead, charge it. Fully charged, baby. All right, so we got everything. Right? W? Yes! Get me the heck out of here! Oh, baby. Oh, don't crash. Don't crash. Yes! Let's get off of this godforsaken planet! Yes. All right, so now what do we do? I got on here. This was like my whole life was just dependent on this. It's what I looked forward to. W to accelerate. Up into the atmosphere, okay. Yes! Go, baby! Nice. Now, how do I get out of this? Do I just stay here? What's going on? What is going on? All right, how do I stop? Okay, stop me. Fired hyperdrive. Oh man, how long do I stay here? All right, there we go. Slow down. Oh, get out of my way. Oh, ouch, ouch, that's not good. Oh. This is, like, feels so real. Oh, what's this? Holy crud. Okay, I want to dock somewhere. I want to land. How do I land? Please tell me that's not where we came from. Sweet. Holy crap. Oh my goodness. Can we boost there? Can we hyperdrive there? No, don't shoot it. That's not what we want to do. Oh, baby. We got this. Arrive in 37 seconds. This is kind of cool, I have to admit. I felt like it was going to be so much slower. I hope we have enough gas to get there. This takes a long time. I'm going to be so mad if that's where we came from. Can I, while this is going on, okay, I can do this. Can I refuel? Oh, we good. All right, deflectors. Oh, crud. What happened? What'd I do? Pulse engines, planetary interference. Oh, man. Go down. What? There's two planets right next to each other? What's going on? Whoa. All right, slow down. Oh, I don't know what's going on. Oh man, get out of my way. Oh, this is making me dizzy. Get the crap out of here. Come on, land. Oh. All right, just let me down. Oh my God, I'm dizzy. Can we just go into the planet? All right, we did it. Okay, this is cool. We're landing, maybe. Why did they not give you more information about what to do? It's just like, here, guy, hop in a spaceship, even though you've never been in one, and just figure it out. Don't worry, it'll be okay. You won't run into stuff in space and kill yourself. All right, how about, like, saying, this is how you land. This is how you... Should I just do a hyperdrive to it? Man, go faster. All right, beacon. Doing a scan. All right, we got this. Ooh, what's that? What's over there? No, don't get distracted from the beacon. I kind of distracted, though. What are you? Yes, what are you? Arrive. Oh, how do I land? Man, tell me how to land. No. Don't do hyperdrive. Let's just go to the beacon. Hopefully, it will just land itself. Man, it's got to be so... Oh, ooh, press E to... Thank you! Oh my goodness. Okay, restart point saved. Is it saved or do I need to do something? All right. Lordy, Lord. All right, so hopefully if I just leave here, it's saved. Right? Hopefully. Maybe it is, maybe it isn't. But either way, guys, I had fun. This was crazy. We got in a spaceship. We got somewhere new. It was cool. Make sure, hit that thumbs up if you want to see more of this. Help me out with tips or tricks about it, because I'm new to the game. I'm learning it as I go. I hope you're enjoying it. Anyway, till next time, thanks for watching, and peace out.